I am the Great Detective Pikachu. I may look like an ordinary Pikachu, but I'm a great detective.
Huh? It's gone. Where did it go?
Hey, Tim. I'm in the middle of a shoot here. Now what?
It's my flan.
Your flan?
Yes, flan. My flan.
Huh?
I said flan, okay?
All right, fine, I heard you. So what about your flan?
You ate all of it, didn't you? Do you even know how much I've been looking forward to having that?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm in the middle of recording my morning routine, okay?
Morning routine, huh?
Sharing your daily activities online is very popular. I'm sure everyone's looking forward to it.
Oh, is that so? Don't change the subject! You ate my flan!
I said I didn't do it. I told you it wasn't me.
Then tell me who else it could have been. Huh? Who are you?
Oh, that's my friend, Munchlax. It's just here helping me out with the shoot.
Munchlax? Huh? You look to me like a Pokémon who can eat a lot. Hey, look! Something fell out!
Munchlax, have you been hiding food in your fur again?
Hey, wait. This is our banana. Wait! Come back!
Munchlax!
Oh, come on!
Munchlax! 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 Munchlax!
It took the banana, all right, but it doesn't know about your flan.
Then who else could have done it?
Munchlax.
Seems like a job for a great detective. The flan went missing this morning.
It had to have been taken when I went for my morning walk between 6:30 and 7:30.
And the only ones who have been in this room are Tim, me, and Munchlax.
Your morning routine!
Munchlax?
Weren't you shooting a video?
Yeah.
Then maybe the camera caught something.
You might be right. Stop right there! Take a look at this.
Yeah?
Your flan was still there in the fridge at this time.
Yeah, you're right.
Fast forward. Stop!
The flan is gone!
From the time I closed the fridge until the time you eventually opened it, the door had remained closed. So therefore, the crime happened inside the fridge, meaning it all took place inside a sealed room.
Sealed room? Then how did the culprit manage to steal it?
This is before the flan was taken, and this is after. Something is different here.
Okay, let's open it.
A bolt of brilliance!
Huh? You figured it out already?
Yeah. The culprit cannot run or hide, because it is still here. I know who the flan thief is.
Well, who is it then?
The culprit's you!
That's just an apple.
It's moving!
Flax!
Wait! So it wasn't an apple, it was a Pokémon.
Right. The culprit was an applin. It was hiding out in the refrigerator. It must have been mixed in with the fruit that we bought. Coffee tastes best right after solving a case.
You're right. But Pikachu, how did you figure it out?
It was easy. The position of the fruit inside the fridge had changed.
Oh, incredible powers of observation.
Solving cases pre-breakfast.
I think you were in the middle of breakfast.
Guess you're right.
And you still have our banana.
Munch!
Now, it's okay, right?
Flax! Munch legs! Munch, munch, munch legs!
We have a new client.
Huh? Munchlax?
Seems you and me got a busy day ahead of us, Tim.
Yeah,